This experience is called Iced Granitas. The authentic context for learning within this experience will be hot days when we all crave a cool icy drink. You cannot get a more authentic context than inspiring children to create their own icy creation, vying to create the most tasty, thirst-quenching granita, which they will all be convinced is the most delicious of them all. By providing a selection and a variety of different flavors, juices, and colors, learners will first be able to predict, experiment, and explore as they create. The experimentation has the additional advantage of being something the learner and peers must sample and taste, which provides for improved engagement. The younger and less able children offers a mix and create opportunity, which is great for the development of skills around capacity, properties of materials, changes in materials, color and flavor, writing and recording, creative writing, for example, weird and wonderful names. The challenge of the experience for those children with greater skill will be the detailed recording, measurement, creative branding, advertising, and promotion of their special granitas. The opportunity for its development ranges from science as they create, experiment, and refine to the more subtle skills of marketing and learning to brand their product for an audience or potential customer base. All of these provide a very good authentic context for developing learning in many ways that suit skills development and also can be tailored to the children's interests. The promotion of problem solving works well within the context of creating their granita and will be a consistent aspect for them as they experiment to discover the most attractive, tastiest, most refreshing, etc. Employing creative thinking skills in imagining and deciding what their granita will look like as a product and honing their critical thinking skills as they work with the ingredients, the flavors, the colors, the size of the ice, the quantity of water, etc., to see if their original creative idea will work or getting it to work by adapting and changing their original plans or designs. This is a fun, hands-on experience with no clear wrong or right flavor or taste. The excitement and fun of the experience is in testing, tasting, and comparing results with others, which could offer lots of opportunities for data gathering, recording, and interpreting. This experience has the potential to challenge all learners to sustain their effort as they're inspired to create their own bespoke, tasty product. Sustaining effort to create something you're going to enjoy or that others will appreciate is really self-motivating. Learners set their own expectations through the design and development process and drive themselves to achieve the success criteria they've actually established themselves of having the superior granita product. The drive for success is strong in this experience because learners will want to create for their own or others' tastes. It offers opportunities for continuous effort to achieve this because they're never really wrong and always able to change, try again, or adapt. If your granita doesn't seem quite right, adding flavor, color, water, ice, or any other component or factor may change it and improve it completely. An open-ended opportunity of trying again gives children a wonderful opportunity and drives their continuous effort. Additional challenges or enhancements to learning might be introduced, such as producing particular colored granitas, exciting names or descriptions, stylish receptacles or containers, product labels or branding. Any new dimension to the learning and opportunities can be used for developing particular skills or providing cross-curricular learning. Encouragement, questioning, and the role of the adult and children as critical friends ensures the process of creating the granita isn't just an activity. The blend of approaches employed may include some direct teaching, which can be inserted into the creation process, such as measuring liquids, designing labels, recording recipes, data collection, etc. However, these talk skills are best practiced in context, and this is where the children will master them. Learners can be encouraged and helped by adults and their peers, but they will quickly want to take charge of their own learning as they take ownership of their own product and creation. The experience by its nature encourages both collaboration and social and positive relationships. Using the medium of a tasty drink with lots of opportunities for fun and engagement and building those relationships as they discuss, make and compare. It requires the children to work together to achieve the outcome and targets they set themselves. They want to achieve what they have designed either competitively or artistically as they make their own idea work in relation to their drink. They will need to build on their own previous knowledge and experience of what makes a good drink. Each child will have their own individual ideas about this and their own tastes, and this will challenge them to think about all that they have learned already in their use of water and engages their interest simply because of the very enticing medium of a cool drink for all ages. Liquids and ice as a messy, flexible and challenging medium will require them to reflect quickly on what might happen, why it happened and what they can do to change the end product. Employing important assessment for learning strategies such as reflecting, summarizing, peer reflection, to name only a few, as they accelerate their progress towards their own target of making their drink. There are numerous cross-curricular possibilities in relation to literacy and numeracy, which we have already mentioned, which either arise or can be interwoven into this experience. In addition, the experience offers opportunities for developing digital competency skills, as children might create their own short adverts, for example, for their different Granita products using Adobe Spark or other apps. There are numerous opportunities across different areas of learning, but there are also important cross-cutting themes within the context of Enterprise and Wales. For example, you might make important links with the famous enterprise of Cadwaladr's in North Wales. There are important aspects which address the four purposes which are integral to this activity. In the main, it is an excellent experience for promoting creative and enterprising children. The children have to apply these skills to develop and use resources to create a product. They need to be capable in the use of the resources to create their product as independently as possible. Learners can be introduced to important ethical considerations during the drinking-making stage, when ingredients or materials can be reviewed for ethical sourcing. The use of water can raise important questions and inquiries in relation to the ethical use of water. This is a fun and engaging experience without doubt, but with good adult intervention and questioning, it is most definitely a catalyst for the new curriculum.